Happening today, Senate Democrats here in our state plan to hold a press conference to announce legislation that will protect voters from partisan fraud. Democrats will introduce the Voter Fraud Protection Act. It calls for a special election if an elected official changes political parties. The bill will also require campaign contributors to the candidates to be refunded. The press conference will be held this morning at 10 a.m. inside the General Assembly press room.